My name's Rebecca Iston, and this is Watch What Happens from Newsies. Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville. I'm reviewing poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpusses. Ha! It's the same chick, could practically write itself, and let's pray it does, because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? What's a girl? How the hell? Is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's a story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak out, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life's little guy some ink, and when it dries, just watch what happens. Those kids will live and breathe right on the page, and once they're center stage, just watch what happens. And who's there with their camera and her pen as boys turn into men? They'll storm the kids and then watch what happens when they do. Picture a handsome, heroically charismatic, plainspoken, no laughing, sword chasing, cocky little son of a. Play man with dogs and you wake up with a raise and a promotion. So he's a flirt, a complete egomaniac. The fact is he's also the face of the strike. What a face. Face the fact, it's a face that could save us all from sinking in the ocean. Like someone said, power tends to corrupt an absolute power. It corrupts absolutely. That is genius. But give me some time, I'll be twice as good as that. 6 months from never, just look around at the world they're inheriting and think of the one we'll create. Their mistake is they got old, that is not a mistake. We'll be making those that we'll stay young forever.